eindelijk wat Lisa found in the garden. Kijk wat Lisa in de tuin gevonden heeft. Het is een egel. Hoe schattig is dat, mensen? Oh my god, it's so adorable. And don't worry, guys. We're gonna put it back on the place where we have found it in the garden. Dus maak u geen zorgen. We gaan het terugzetten in de tuin waar we het gevonden hebben. It's very, very big and heavy. It's so a long time ago that I have seen some eagles. No, it's not an eagle in English. I don't know. A hedgehog? Is it a hedgehog? Please let me know in the comments, guys. What is the name for this animal in English? Because I really, really don't know it. So it has a lot of sharp pins on his body. It can roll is up like a ball, like you can see. I'm gonna try and give the camera to Lisa so she can film it in her angle. So you can hopefully maybe see his little face. I really hope.
See the nose?
Can you see the little nose, guys? So cute!
And the star.
So don't worry, we're gonna place him back on the place where Lisa had found him. But we really like to show you this beautiful animal. And it's not hurtful at all for this little beautiful animal. Je kunt ook aan zijn ademhaling zien, hij is echt wel rustig. He's very calm. You can see it on the way how he's breathing.
Animal, eh? too.